美国商务部部长罗斯在春节活动上要求全场为因新型冠状病毒逝世的患者默哀。
Before I begin, I suggest we pause for just a moment in sympathy with the coronavirus.
We are in close communication with China, and he has offered to President Xi, the assistance of the United States of America, and we stand ready to help the people of China confront the coronavirus.